So I got this in today. It's a girl from a front cover of a magazine by Tech Jian. Cover illustration by Okuyama Kie. The person or the company that made this figure is Daiki. I guess it's a new company or something. It's 1/5.5 scale. And I got the version that comes with the mouse pad. This is what the mouse pad looks like. It's pretty small though, so I wouldn't really recommend using it. Yeah, it's like a plastic kind. It's not the soft fabric kind. So let's take a look. Here's the front, side, back side, other side, top side, bottom side. So let's take a look at this. Pretty big. Okay, so here's what the plastic parts stuff look like. Let's open this up. Let's see. So you get the girl. You get her snowboard. You get her socks, and you get this huge ass stand. Let's take a look at this. Her stand is freaking huge. Her stand is pretty freaking huge, like the largest stand out of all my figures. Let's take off all the plastic. There's a lot of plastic to take off. It'll take too long to take it off, but yeah. It's the figure. That butt. And from below. Her shoe. There's pegs on the bottom, so you can put it into her snowboard. Here's the snowboard. It says pink. It looks nice. It's not bad or anything. And let's see, you can make her wear her goggles if you want to. And she's also cast offable, but yeah, if you want to see that, you gotta buy your own or look up pictures. I got this on AmiAmi for about 12,500 yen. I think it's pretty worth it. Yep.